Welcome you all to CNC router demo session. In this session, I will be talking about how two spindle can be arranged on a CNC router so that we can have a different way of output. That means we can arrange the spindle such a way that we can have a different capability for the machine. Now you can see in the picture there is the spindle as a way has been arranged independently in one machine. You can see the spindle has been arranged and working independently, and this machine work can do actually the mirror works, the mirror of what the left side spindle will be doing, that will be the mirror of the mirror work of the right side spindle. In the same way, the arrangement can be the two spindle can we can keep fixed in a certain distance so that we will get the exactly the same design from both these spindles. We can do the exactly the same on the both the spindles. So even if we keep that those spindle independent also, what we can make the movement such that both the spindle will move in the same direction, so that we can get the same images, that is the similar design. And in some machine, we can find both the spindle are arranged in one head itself. So that what will happen is that we can use one spindle for one machine, one tool, and the other spindle for another type of tool. The flush door design. No, there you can see that you can, if you want to use two tools, one spindle for the profile work and the other one is for the cutting work, you can have one spindle having the end mill bit for the cutting and the other spindle is a profile tool for the profile design, so that it can it one setting itself we can have both the things done, both the tools can work one after another and can complete the job. So this is the three kind of arrangement. One is double spindle arranged independently so that it can move mirror, that means one move opposite direction, both the things will move opposite directions, and also the independent spindle or the spindle fixed on a single head with a distance can move in the same direction, so we will get the similar design. And the third one is that two spindle arranged in a single head close to each other, in that we can use for the spindle, one spindle having one tool and the other spindle having the second tool, and after one spindle working for one design, it can the other spindle can have a different tool can used for the other operation like cutting. So this is the three kind of two spindle arrangement available in a CNC router. Thank you.